Michael, come on. You're the singer in excess, right from the land down under, Australia.
That's right.
Flying all the way on your own wings.
We're a long way from home.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. As I mentioned, your name, it's a funny name of spelling it.
Mm. Yeah, well, in English it means larger than.
Mm-hmm.
So it was just fun to shorten it down to INXS.
Mm. It seems like it's several bands from Australia coming up in Europe, yeah, and America at the moment. But unlike other bands, you dropped England. You come to the continent before you go to England.
Yeah, well, we thought we'd give Europe a chance first, you know. Mm. And we really enjoyed touring around Europe.
Mm.
And then we've recorded in England. We did their new album, The Swing, in England. But we'll probably go to England last, I think. We're sort of busy with Japan and America and Europe.
Mm. Could you say a few words about your song, The Original Sin? The refrain goes with white boy, black girl, and all that.
Yeah, it's about children. You know, it was originally written from seeing children play together, black and white children play together.
Mm.
And it's about they got along very well. And it seemed to me that as they grow older, they learnt things that they, bad things, you know. And it's about not losing the wisdom you have when you're a child, you know?
Mm. Yeah, that's what you want to communicate to your audience.
Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much, Michael.
Thank you.
You're going back to the road again.
Right, yeah, going to Hamburg for a concert.
Good luck in Hamburg.